the detonator. It was out of range. She had to go back.
But she's going to be okay, right?
I don't think so.
I don't know.
It can't happen like this.
Is there anything you can do?
No. I'm sad to say, there is not.
Still can't believe Felix gave you that. You know.
Okay. I'm sorry.
This can't be right.
Do you still have it? What Felix left me, it looked small. Maybe it's a scope or something. It's been driving me nuts not knowing. You know how hard it was to not look? Of course I saved it. I knew you would. What are you doing?
You know, there are all these stories where someone's tears.
Oh my God.
Heal people, and you just, I really feel like that's a thing.
Yeah, well, this isn't one of those stories.
And it's.
What is it?
A watch. What an asshole. It's okay.
No. It can't end like this.
I love you, Sasha. I love you too.
I'm not dead yet, guys. Deep breaths, just make it hurt a little less. Sure, it's just a matter of time before. What's happening? Just yet.
Wow. I cried so much.
Yeah, it was a lot. Help me up. I'm fine, mostly.
Emotions, huh?
It was intense.
Man, if it wasn't for the smell of rotting monster carcass, this hug would be perfect.
I get the feeling Cassius might be contributing to that smell.
Too bad that thing blew up. I could use one of those.
Could you now?
Could've used one of those.
That's more like it.
Guys, the arm. This is excruciating.
I'm so happy I can scream! But I won't, because when I do, people's ears start to bleed.
Then thank you for not doing that.
I do wish we could have another go. Perhaps there are more giant monsters to fell.
Let's recover from this one first.
I heard a rumor that you are in charge of Atlas now.
Yeah, that seems to be the case.
Well then, do be sure to give me a call when it's time to get to work.
I'll do that.
You'll do fine out there.
That means a lot.
You all are coming to the wedding, right?
What happened to a little thing?
Come on, had Fiona not told me how you felt, we might not be getting married.
I guess that's true.
Wouldn't miss it.
So, does this mean we can collect the loot now?
Yeah, I suppose.
The Tessellator's mine! I died
for it already! I got dibs on any shields, because I get shot a lot!
I just want to say, thanks for bringing me back and killing that scary thing and taking me on the adventure we went on a while ago. And thanks for being cool about stuff, like letting me drive the caravan that time when you weren't looking. And thanks for bringing everyone together, and thanks for being my friend. You're the only ones I have, and I appreciate you.
That's what friends do. They help each other. It's all part of the deal.
Well, that's a pretty good deal.
Just so you know, none of us would be here if it weren't for him. He's the one who brought us together to save you.
Oh, I see.
So, as much as we appreciate your thanks, he probably deserves it even more.
Motorbot?
Hi.
Oh, they are so cute together.
Look at him. So silly. Running like that. Rascals.
Yeah. I guess we did all right. Didn't we?
Well, it's just you and me now. Yeah, seems fitting, you know, like meant to be.
You're embarrassing yourself. There is no way you're getting there before me. You know how many psychos I've had to outrun out here? And based on what I've seen, you suck at anything physical.
Oh, no way! My spindly legs were made for sprinting! We'll call it a tie.
No, no way! I won. You had a head start.
Well, no turning back now. I guess we should just go ahead and...
Wait a second.
Okay, why, what are we waiting for?
What are your intentions with my sister? I don't get that stupid look on your face, okay? I know about that little flower moment you two had. I almost puked when Sasha told me. Oh, so cheesy.
Oh, wow, are we really doing this? Okay, what, you want me to put a note in your locker, or... Meet up by the bike racks. Yes, yes, okay, fine. I like her. I like her quite a bit. Actually, she's everything I'm not. She's brave, she's moral, she's good with a gun.
You had it
She's got regenerative abilities. What's not to like?
Well, I think she fancies you too. I can tell. So keep that in mind, because I really don't want to have to hurt you.
I had a feeling that was the case.
Well, don't let it go to your head. It was between you and the criminal nutjob, so...
Awesome. Well, now that the horrifically uncomfortable conversation is out of the way, maybe we actually go into the vault that we've risked life and limb to find.
Ah, okay.
Think they made this place big enough?
So this is it?
Yeah, I guess so.
All that work to find a vault. And here we are. I never dreamed I'd see the inside of one of these things. Walking through a weird, echoey room to open a glowy box.
People got hurt. People died. Pretty sure I could come up with a few easier ways to make a living if you're interested. I mean, man, just think about the body count to find this one, you know?
There's definitely a lot of early retirements in this profession. And it's not the kind of retirement that includes sipping cocktails on a tropical island. I guess it's something I'm gonna have to think about. This wasn't ever the path I saw myself on. Maybe whatever loot this place is holding will make it an easier call.
Well, whatever you end up going with, I'm sure you'll be fine. I can't see you really going the whole hobo route anyway. Obviously... money isn't everything. Sure, it's important, but it doesn't have to drive your existence like it did mine. There's a healthy balance out there. Somewhere.
What about you? Finally made it up the corporate ladder. Atlas is a pretty big name. At least it was. Seems fitting that you had to steal your way into running a corporation, seeing as that seems to be the typical route.
Well, to be honest, I'm just happy to be alive. It was pretty touch and go for a bit there.
Yes, it was.
And I have no clue what Atlas is gonna be yet, but I'm excited to find out. Hey, I just want to say... thanks. We... really couldn't have done this without you. I really appreciate it. Alright, so... there. That's over and done with.
We did make a good team, didn't we?
Yes. Yes, we did. Would you like to do the honors?
It's the last one. It's only right that we both open it. It's the best part.
Kind of hoping you'd say that.
And behind the final door... But where did it go?
I don't know if I'm scared of dying, but I'm scared of living too fast, too slow. Regret, remorse, hold on, no, no, I gotta go. There's no starting.